Okay, at this time, let me introduce a headband and a lady dancer. What I'm going to ask the dancers to do is first, we're going to go right into Intertribal as well. Star Feather, stand by, you have the first one. But the first two push-ups, you'll leave it for a headband, head lady. So an exhibition out here to show you how good they are. These two dancers are well known. They're from Albuquerque, New Mexico. And again, they're outstanding dancers and also contest winners in their own right. So you have the first two push-ups. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together here for Jakey and Debbie Sky. First two push-ups are yours. That's that. Everybody else going in. Take it away. Host Gordon, all yours.
Thank you.
Alrighty. You know, just a quick reminder there, ladies and gentlemen, you know, a bunch of photographers that's out there, there's a few of them, I know that's been endorsed here by the committee, but there's some of those in the audience as well, too. I just say this over and over, have respect for the dancers, you might want to ask permission from them. And I know the reason why many of us Indians are kind of hesitant about our photographs being taken is that we're afraid of our pictures being used in some type of publication or postcard or some other thing that could be used elsewhere. I know the committee itself, they already worked with the dancers already, so they've been pretty much approved to do some of these scenes. But as far as some of the people in the audience, be advised, you know, have respect for the dancers. This is a way of life that many of us follow, the powwow light that we have.